If I didn't know better, I'd say I traveled 12,000 years into the future.
How many seconds?
An eternity.
Shepherd's boy.
Years into the future.
How many seconds?
An eternity.
Shepherd's boys.
Years into the future.
The shepherd's boys.
2 million years into the future. Into the future.
Oh! The shepherd's boy says,
"There's this mountain of pure diamond. It takes an hour to climb it, and an hour to go around it."
Million years.
Every 100 years, a little bird comes and sharpens its beak on the Diamond Mountain.
Nearly 1 billion years.
And when the entire mountain is chiseled away, the first second of eternity will have passed!
Well over 1 billion years.
You must think that's a hell of a long time.
2 billion years.
Personally, I think that's a hell of a... Personally, I think that's a hell of a bird.